Job is going to have to come to the place in his mind where he recognizes that the only thing that can tell me the truth about my situation is going to come from God and not from these other guys speaking out of the wisdom of men. There has to be a place that he comes to in his own mind where he's willing to cut the cord and say, let the wisdom of the world go. I'm believing what God says to me. I'm going to take what comes out of the mouth of God, what he has said, and I'm going to reckon that to be my reality, no matter what my situation looks like, no matter what people have to say about it, because all my confidence, all the help and the healing that I need for my spiritual man in the midst of this conflict that I'm in is going to come from the mouth of God. And Job does not get help until he gets to that point. As long as he's listening to somebody who speaks from experientialism, as long as he's listening to somebody whose source of truth is tradition and rationalism and using the truth outside the way God meant to do it, he just heaps up more and more confusion. But when God starts speaking, the confusion starts going away. And the Lord wants Job to understand that the source of his spiritual help and what is going to sort this out for him, what is going to give him understanding about the issue, so it's coming out of the mouth of God.